Faded as fuck.
Your cow. Now you're a man. Man, man, man. I don't want to friggin' liberate all these outposts and shit. Fucking lame. So then that's just more outposts I have to defend. I don't want to do all that. I can't tell you how many times I've actually almost accidentally ran over the traveling merchants in this game. Still not as cool as the merchant from Resident Evil 4. What are you buying? What are you selling? I'll have to find the video on YouTube and fucking share it with you and shit, but I saw this video a while back of this guy that fucking went to the fucking RE5 pre-release dressed up as the merchant from RE4. It was funny. Just like walking around talking to people like, what are you buying? And then, like, he went up to the, then he went up to the guy to pick up his game, and he's all, what are you buying? And I forget what the guy said, but he's like, what are you selling? And they're all like, oh, well, we have RE5, and blah, blah, blah. He's like, oh, I'll buy it at a high price. And dude's like, do you have a, he's like, what name is your, pre-order under? And he just, like, sits there for a second, and he's like, Stranger. It's awesome. He picks his shit up and he's all like, thank you. So, like, he basically worked it out to where everything he said that night was dialogue from that game. Like, he never actually had to break character. It was pretty funny. Fuck off, dog.
wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened.
God damn, even with buying like all or going and hunting and making all these extra bags and shit, it still feels like almost as soon as I leave somewhere, my shit's full again.
Thank you.
Those men came knocking at my cousin's door the other night. He shot himself right then and there. He wouldn't give them the satisfaction.
Dang it, this thing says there's like one of them books right around here, but it won't let me find it. I hate it. Oh, I think I have to fucking climb through a hole in the roof somewhere. Lame. You know what? I got one of them helicopter thingies. I'm gonna fly up to the roof. I'm key like that. Ah, there it is. I was right. Totally had to go through the roof. But now I can't get back to my helicopter. Lame.
I'm really tired of hearing about army.
The 87 signature weapon is now available at the trading post. Oh yeah. I haven't bought any of the signature weapons. I've unlocked a few, but I haven't bought any of them. I can't tell you for sure without actually being at a trading post. Oh wait, there's a trader right here. I've unlocked the Sixer, the Cannon. No, the cannon's locked. I've unlocked the Sixer, the Stormer, the Warrior, the Bull. No, the Bull's locked. The 87. That's it. Yeah, the Warrior, the 87, the Stormer, and the Sixer. That's cute. I don't have the 240 rupees to buy it, though. 240,000 rupees, I should say.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No. It is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
You're talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. There are more of these sins here in Karat, and they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, rejoice with me, for I have found my lost.
Super key. Yes, it's super key. Probably the titties. 'Cause now you're a man. Man. Guardian down. Down. Totally. Merry Christmas, guys.
Oh, you Merry Christmas. Want to get hot?
No, Tally, we don't want to get hot.
hate it when you're trying to loot a body and it makes you switch guns. Need to find some more of them evil black dragonfish too, but I hate going in the water to find them. It's the demon fish. I need 3 more demon fish skins for a loot bag. Either way, I hate going in the water because those fish are evil bastards. It seems like the only time they show up is like when I'm running in the water to escape bear or pissed off rhinos. Then it's like, oh, now I gotta deal with a pissed off fish. That's cute.